Yeah, obviously my perception of, you know, culture at the Crusaders was about hard work, and I think you see the big names and you think, oh, they're big, big, scary people, but I think coming in the time I've spent, like, they're just like me, they're normal people, and the way, as we talked about before, the connections and the culture within the Crusaders is just so, there's no egos. I don't even feel like I'm a first year just because that's the way they make me feel. They make me feel valued. And I feel like I got a valuable role in this team, even though, you know, might not be playing every week, but the way that they made me feel is just, I can't really put into the words how they make me feel. Yeah, it's good.
The word care is talked about almost every day. Caring a lot for your mate beside you, caring a lot for the organisation, caring a lot for yourself, your performance. So care is a big one that's emphasised here. Yeah. Whether that's cleaning the kitchen or doing your own recovery so then you can train better, or just asking how your mate is. Yeah, care is a big one in the Crusaders organisation.
Little things like, you know, packing away after you're finished, is that just showing care not only to your team but to people upstairs that are working so hard? Is just, yeah, showing care every day, coming in, thinking more than yourself, thinking about the team before yourself. And it's just, and I think translating onto the field, just caring about your mates, caring about yourself while doing the preparation that's needed throughout the week and, you know, building into games. So I think, care is probably the biggest one that's really pushed here.